fishing, guys. I'm about to fish it right behind me. It's in a neighborhood. I'm going to be trying out first a little jerkbait, see what I can get. Now, I've fished this pond before. There is a lot of bluegill, so I'm going to try to throw this little swim bait as well. If all that fails, they don't want any kind of reaction bait. I'm going to go to the Ned rig. Well, let's get it. Let's try to catch something. Got him right on the twitch bait. Sweet. Alright, let's get him back in the water. Actually, I flesh hooked him right in the gill too. Man, that was fun, buddy. Still sitting there. He's still right there. There's another one coming. I think he just swam past it this time. Nope, he's still right there. Another one on the twitch bait. Sweet. Another nice one, he choked it. That's actually a soft body one by Yum. I changed it up. Alright. Let's get him back in. Thank you. right, guys, I'm wrapping it up here at the pond. I was able to catch a few on some jerk baits. I fortunately didn't get any with the swim bait, and I didn't even go to the Ned rig because I was having decent luck with the jerk bait. So, hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, drop a like. If you're new, subscribe. I'll see you out there on the water.